Resident Evil 5.
Years ago, the BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. Jill and I were ordered by the BSAA's European headquarters to apprehend him. We accepted that mission in the hopes of uncovering some info that would lead us to Wesker. Chris to HQ, come in. We're at the target's location.
Copy that, Chris. Move in and procure the target.
Roger that.
What can you tell us about the area?
The satellite scan isn't showing anything out of the ordinary, but regardless, you should expect the unexpected.
Understood. We're in.
Let's move.
Take it!
Roger!
Eagle 6 to Nest. Do you read?
We read you, Eagle 6. Go ahead.
We found some men down. Judging by their wounds, it looks like they were physically assaulted. I figure they're probably Spencer's security. Lord only knows what killed them.
Roger that. We knew this mission wouldn't be a cakewalk. Use extreme caution.
You grab it!
Roger!
I need ammo.
Take this. You bailed me out back there.
Here, I found a weapon I can use. Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
To Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Hard to believe that was 8 years ago. I guess I am getting older.
You're not the only one.
I got the door open.
Give me your shotgun.
Use this! I owe you one.
Take it.
Roger.
Jill.
Okay.